This is today's TMJ4, live at 6.
All girls make the difference! All girls make all the difference!
Right now at 6, the Women's March returns to cities around the world, 1 year after sparking a global movement. Good evening, I'm Katie Crowther. More than 1,500 people gathered outside the Milwaukee County Courthouse today. Lauren Winfrey was there and has more from downtown.
They're loud and their message is mighty. These women are taking over downtown Milwaukee, marching in solidarity with other women across the country.
They say if you want to be seen, stand up.
And keep going, you know, keep fighting.
And if you want to be heard, speak up.
I don't want anyone today to be quiet. I want us all to be loud. I want us all to encourage each other.
That's exactly what the thousands of women and men are doing today, marching the streets of Milwaukee while promoting equality and using signs to shine a light on everything from sexual harassment to political change.
That message has been heard loud and clear that, especially for this march, women's rights are at the forefront of our political discussion.
Those who helped organize the march in Milwaukee say the goal is to show up and be counted.
All girls make the difference! All girls make all the difference!
Taking the momentum of last year's march and harnessing the political power of diverse women and people from all walks of life in an effort to create transformative social change.
But it's important to be part of the process, the part of the political process, and to just have an understanding of what's going on in society.
That's why women young and old stood in solidarity today, marching side by side with the commitment to dismantle systems of oppression in the most nonviolent way.
I love women!
In Milwaukee, Lauren Winfrey, today's TMJ4.